Chris Menard here. A great new feature has rolled out with Copilot in Microsoft Outlook. Copilot has always been able to summarize emails. Well, now it can summarize email attachments. Let's look at this feature right now. I sent myself an email from another email account. It says annual reports from Amazon. PDF, open it up. Email is open. Notice it just says, the body of the email just says two attachments, and there are two PDFs. These are Amazon's annual reports. They're publicly traded. I downloaded them for free. Anyone can download them. Here is the summary by Copilot. That is nothing new that I just clicked on and it's filling in right now. The summary by Copilot's been there. It is summarizing the email body. It is not summarizing the two attachments. There wasn't much in the body. It just said two attachments. But the summary says you got an email from Chris Menard with two attachments containing annual reports from Amazon in PDF format. That's actually a good summary for just the two attachments that I typed. But now let's look at the new feature. If I hit summarize a file, I'll go ahead and tell you this. All Word and PDF files can be summarized. Those are the only two file types right now that I saw that can be done. I'm going to pick the 2024 annual report. The summary is done. One little note, this PDF file was over 90 pages long, and it did take approximately 40 or 50 seconds on my computer to get the summary. That still to me is a win. That didn't take that long to summarize it. I have looked through this, and the data is accurate when it gets to this financial data, so that is good. I'm giving this a huge thumbs up because how many times do you get attachments in an email and multiple attachments? You're like, oh, good gracious, I got to go read through all these. Well, here is the summary right here. Now, two questions to answer that you may have. One, can you continue to summarize the other files? Yes, mentioned Word and PDF, absolutely. You can't do them all at the same time. If you want to analyze multiple files at the same time, let's say they're all related, you would use OneDrive on the web with Copilot, select up to five files, and you could compare those files there. This one's only doing one at a time. The other question you may have is, Chris, what Outlook versions does this work in? Definitely works in Outlook on the web. That is what I'm in right now. It also works in the new Outlook. It definitely does not work in Outlook Classic Desktop right now. This feature just rolled out in June of 2025, and so if you don't have it by chance in your Outlook on the web or new Outlook, give it a few weeks and you should have this. It is a great feature. Thank you for your time. My Copilot training is available online along with Teams, Excel, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.